Hello everybody, Jason here from Sound Gaming with another episode of my Elder Scrolls Online playthrough. We are currently on Bleak Rock Isle, doing some special things. I'm trying to turn some people back into human that got turned into skeevers, what they're called. Save here.
Watch yourself. There are bandits about. That's refreshing. Most... That cursed ship is the least of our worries. Bandits are... They're alert. How are you at Grab some gear from our friend here. His kit will help you slip into the mine unnoticed.
What is wrong with you two? Stop.
Where's that half-witted hawk? He's trying to skeeve.
Crap. Guys, stop. Get out of here. I'm recording. And sit down. Yeah.
Get lost! Okay.
Let's get there.
Get lost! What? Who in oblivion are you? Get out of- Get lost! What? Who in oblivion are you? Get lost! Quick, come inside.
Who are you? Please, don't hurt me! Guards! Intruder!
Thank you.
So, what did you find out? A covenant contract? Orc-loving covenant cowards. You found the evidence.
Save these fools.
Appreciate it.
Thank you.
My comrades, Everett, may your scales stay.
You may resolve for 3 seconds because your physical spell resistance. Heavy armor equipped? 11. Pour out your life's blood and channel the arcane. Healing yourself or an ally in front of you for 6, 5, 7, 5 while drain. Catalyst. I don't know. Like these.
there.
I think I'm going to go ahead and stop here. I'm going to go ahead and end this episode here because I feel like we're at a good little stopping point. Let's go. Yeah, we've definitely gotten some missions completed on this side of the map. Looks like we've got to go over to the other side. Let's got one of six of the mains. Yeah, we're doing good. Alright. I want to thank you for watching this episode of my Elder Scrolls Online playthrough. I will see you next week with another. Bye.